Here's a story about the fellow went into a restaurant and ordered two headlines. Kind of smart of a guy. He ordered two headlines, two fenders, and a mud flap. Waiter went back to the manager and said, "You're smart of a guy out here. You want to give me a lot of help? Give me this order." The manager said, "Oh, that's okay. So I'll fix you up. That's two eggs over easy, two slices of bacon, a piece of butter toast." While he's fixing the order, the girl went and dipped up a bowl of beans. She took it out to the old boy. He said, "I'm sorry, I didn't order those beans." She said, "Oh, that's for our stuff. Oh, maybe you might want to gas up while you're waiting for the other order." Next contestant, number 13, J.A. Gilmore, Jefferson Stevens, are up. Number 13, thank you.
Mm-hmm.